The U.S. State Department is concerned about the coronavirus potentially affecting North Korea. It says it's ready to help the North if needed. The department said on Thursday that it will support Washington's as well as international aids to counter the spread of the coronavirus in North Korea. The Red Cross had called for an exemption to North Korea sanctions to allow a bank transfer to its office in North Korea. The organization said the move is, quote, essential as a life-saving intervention.